happens, it takes another step. Slowly she opens the door. Check that he is sleeping, pick up all the broken glass and the furniture on the floor. Bit of half the night screaming, now it's time to get away. Pack up the kids in the car. Another bruise to try.